Hi, hi, yes, folks. There, we're just arrived here at the splendid surroundings of Meola Park's football ground. We have Strathroy Hearts versus Harryville Homers, and it aims to be a fantastic game. We have quite a good festivity of a day's arrangements going on here. You can see behind me, we've got the Harryville Homers here just out getting stretched on the pitch and just getting ready to sort of acclimatise to what's going to be happening here today. Today's a big event. It's the Irish Junior Cup final, which is literally, in our terms, is the Champions League final. And things are happening around here today. There's Coca-Cola have sponsored it. It's going to be an absolutely fantastic day. I must say, the way things have been run is absolutely fantastic. It's absolutely great, you know, and the ground is in first-class condition. It's one of them 3G or 4G, actually. It's a 4G, it's a bouncy type of pitch, you know. We have quite a festivity of people about there. As you can see, the Homers are just getting ready. They're out in their reds there today. You've Moochie, you've Big Gibson, you've Alan Rainey, you've Jason Mackay, you've Big Gary Bones, you've all the boys there just getting ready to enjoy themselves and to give all they have for their club, you know. And I'm sure you've seen a few of the videos there earlier. We come down the bus and there's great festivity in the bus, you know, and it's an absolutely great, it's a tremendous occasion for everybody. And slowly but surely the crowds are starting to flock, and I would imagine this time, maybe an hour and a half time, there's going to be some noise coming from here. And of course, you're guaranteed with all your coverage from BSN TV, and with Big Ian Rusty Russell here just coming out to get acclimatised to what the situation is for the rest of the day. Rusty's going to enjoy himself today. He's going to be giving 110%. There's absolutely no doubt about that. We have Jeff, the next man. Yes, Rusty, keep your net, big man. We have all the boys here. We've wee Chimpy there just texting away. Everybody's on a limb, you know. They're all full of energy here at the moment, you know. And we certainly wish the Homers all the best, and I'm sure it's going to be a great day for them. But all in all, we'll just get the Rab Doddy's going to be talking to them over here on the far side here. Just as you can see here, I'll just pin you in. Rab Doddy's doing his a bit of a pre-match talk and a bit of a pre-match warm-up and whatnot, you know, there's no doubt about it. These guys is going to be, they're going to be meaning damage now today. They're not here for no half, they're not here for no halves, you know. This is a fully run submerged situation. It's a task that it's no mean feat, you know. They're definitely going all out for it, you know, and I certainly wish them all the very best. I certainly hope the Homers can get a result. And from sure Mourinho, I'll just leave you there. Thank you.